All right, guys, we gotta split up and do our task. There are three imposters this time, so just want to say good luck, everybody. It feels strange. Yeah, who wants to buddy up with me? I can get out of here. He sounded like regular. Zombie Tiger always sounds something like something. Mario, he just doesn't know what he's talking about. My calculations. I know who the imposters are. He will only know the imposter if he was an imposter. Alvin, you're actually being smart this time. Get over here. I gotta do my first task. It says roll a red shell. That's coins. I don't know if you guys can see it, so I'll show you. Did you guys see it? Comment down below if you saw it. Anyways, gotta finish this task. Come on. Finally got it. No, I didn't. Yes. Oh, it's just you. What are you looking at me like that? Oh my god! Report! Detective Bowser's on the case. Detective to you guys. Where was the body? It was an admin. And for some reason, Bowser Jr. was standing over his body, not reporting it. No, I saw the vent open, I just didn't see who it was. Really? You're lying. He's sus. Guys, Bowser Jr. is sounding a bit sus. So, you guys have no valid evidence. Now. I honestly think it might be Black Yoshi. Why is every single round it has to be me? Well, you ran off by yourself. And then I saw you at the end of the round in storage. Oh my god. No, I'm telling you guys, it's not me. Don't vote me out. All in favor of voting Black Yoshi, say aye. 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 All in favor of voting Bowser Jr., say aye. No. I honestly don't think it's not Bowser Jr. now. Let's just vote off a random person. Simon. All in favor of voting Simon, say aye. Aye. But I didn't do anything! Alvin. You better do good. Ah! He was not an imposter? We just voted him off for no reason. Everybody, let's go back to our task. Why are you following me? I just want to stick with someone so I don't die. Why do you have a knife in your hand? This is just part of me. I carry this every single time where I go. What are you doing? Oh my god. Double kill. Oh my god. Oh no, you don't. Now that you never expect me. Report. Yeah, where was the body? Where was the body? Bye, Yoshi, you're sus. Look, hold on. Before you say anything, I saw three bodies. It was a triple kill. What? Oh my god. And I saw Mario jump in a vent. What? He's obviously lying. He jumped in a vent. Then why did you not say something before? He has a point, Mario. Is this true? How is it you? Well, there's three imposters. It's not me. Most likely, it would probably be you, Bowser, and Bowser Jr. because they're always the bad guys. Who said I'm a bad guy? You are. Guys, it's Mario. Guys, we're voting Mario off. Wait, no. Please, no. No! They will never win the game. Huh, I told you he was an imposter. Suddenly, I gained his trust now. Although, he could have self-reported and called out his fellow imposter to make us believe him. Why would you even say something like that? I'm just doing my job, sir. Let's just finish our tasks. Yeah! It's time to calibrate the Luigi cart. Oh, there's the controller. So, they say first you turn on the car. That's the on. Then you turn on the controller. I did exactly what I was supposed to do. Oh, there we go. Make sure it works. Yeah, guys, y'all know what I'm thinking. Oh my god. Luigi's awesome! Ooh. Ow, that hurt. Ugh. At least I had fun. No! I trusted you! Yes, Seaman. Whoa. Report! Where? You know, I found something really similar in the hallway to security. Bowser Jr. did the same exact thing. He just stood there by the body. Okay, guys, this is getting too noticeable. Bowser Jr. has to be an imposter. Guys, I'm not an imposter, okay? I just get stunned when, like, I see people dead. My fellow crewmates are dead. For some reason, I'm not believing him. Maybe we need to vote him out. He has a point. All in favor of voting Junior, say aye. Aye! You guys are dumb. See you guys never! But how was he an imposter? Some things just see what we want to see. Now, come on, let's finish our tasks. You know, move out of the way. Sometimes I want to know, how is the imposter going to kill all of us if it's just one more? You're right. Some of Zombie Tiger's cotton is on the floor. Pretty cool. No way! Meeting was called, huh? Yes, and we have visual evidence. It's the Zombie Tiger. We saw some of his combat body. It's him. Butt him off. How is he not an imposter? This makes no sense! Bowser shed's cotton too. No, it's not me. Those were cotton balls. How did she know? No. Bowser's an imposter. There's no way. There's yes way. How did she know they were cotton balls? Unless she just walked magically across the body. Please. It's him. Vote him off. No, I can explain. Emergency meeting! Wait, 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 wait. Before you vote me off. Yoshi. What? You always go off the first rounds, right? Yes. But when there's a triple kill, I was with you for the whole round. He was. That's impossible. Unless... No, wait, I can explain! Black Yoshi. No! Leave, camera. I knew this was gonna happen. Alrighty, guys. I think we should just finish our tasks. We only have 5 more tasks left. So I think that's the best thing we can do. Tinley's right. Let's go. Yeah. Only 4 more crewmates left, with one imposter around us. Who closed the door? Who closed the doors? Hey, I hear a voice. Who closed the doors? Who closed the doors? Get out of here. Yoshi! Oh my god. What am I looking at here? Report. Where was the body? The body was in admin. No, 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 not admin. Navigation. No, not navigation. Cafeteria, I think. Liar. And guess what? I run in there. Yoshi's body's right there, and Matt is standing there. The door's closed on me. Tim, like, where were you? I was, what was that place called? Where you do, like, go to, like, the start the reactor. I mean, start the unlock the manifolds. That's reactor. Yeah, I was there. It has to be Matt. He was been running off people non-stop. It's Matt. Guys, no. It's Bowser. All in favor of voting Matt, say aye. Please, Toon Link, don't do this. I. No! Let's go, dude. Yeah. Let's go, man. Yeah, man. We won the imposter, baby. Let's go. Who wants to go to the cafeteria? Me, dude. Like, the whole ship's to ourselves now. Hello, guys. If you're watching this on the day it came out, it's actually my birthday. So I just want to let you guys all know, the next video I'm making is, like, all guys' questions. I'm gonna stick to that. Stay tuned.